testing here. I don't know if you guys can see my face because I didn't really test this that much. But if you guys can't tell by the title of this video or what is in front of me, we are going to make a slime smoothie with all my slime. So I do have quite a bit, and I ran out of a container. So why not make a slime smoothie and then I can make some more slimes. So I'm going to show you my slimes in a second. I also got some baby powder and some lotion just to add some stuff to it. And then I got a mixing spoon to mix with. So this first one I made in school, and it's more like a putty, and it's white, but it's like really satisfying to pull apart. So yeah, tell me guys if you guys like watching the slime videos and if I should do this more often. But so yeah, I have this one slime-ish water slime, like, I guess I'll name them because what people on Instagram do. So this one called Snowball slime. Save that one. What else do we got? So my friend Amari made me this clear slime, which I will put in it. It's clear so you guys can't see it in the container, but it's there. Next, I have a failed attempt. This is a failed attempt at jiggly slime. I mean, it's kind of jiggly. And I put some nail polish in it to color it, and now it smells like nail polish, and it really sucks. That was a really good shot of me, wasn't it? Okay. So we have that. I have this fluffy slime, which is a little sticky, but it's still like really good-ish, I guess. Then we have this like really ugly color, but it's like a super nice feel. Oh, I forgot to name this. So the clear one will be called Icebreaker. The failed jiggly slime will be called Blue Cotton Candy. And then my fluffy slime will be called Ocean, Fluffy Ocean. I don't know, Ocean Breeze. And then I got this one, don't know what that's. Then I got this one, which is really cool-ish. I don't know what color this is, but it's a fluffy slime. What color is this? What should I call this? I'll call this Massacre. This is Massacre. I don't know what color it is. It's like a gray. Oh, so this box, there's two reasons I have this box, because I need a table. And B, so A, we need a table for, my mom and I decided that this would be a good idea. So we needed a table. And B, we're moving, so we have a lot of boxes. And this one is in a bag because I ran out of containers, like I said. The other containers are for food and stuff. And this one, it looks like toffee, so I guess I'll call it toffee. And it feels like the white one. Oh, hi, Reese. If you guys hear noises, Reese is moving around in her cage. With her chewing, that's probably the rabbit, most likely, 100%. Or 99%. I hope it's not nothing else. So yeah, this is toffee. All right, so let's get started. So I've never done this. Oh, I just switched that around. Oh, don't worry, this is a thick one. Oh, good thing it's not like a wet, gooey one. All right, so let's get started. All right, so we have this big bowl, which I know I don't have this much slime. But we are going to be adding our slimes. So we're going to start with the blue cotton candy. So it's really sticky. So I'm probably going to have to wash my hands after this. All right, let's. Use the spoon. Spoon it out. It's really sticky. That's where the failed came in because I didn't have enough. Because I put too much water in it, and then it was just really bad, so. Okay. It's not sticky on the spoon very much. I mean, it is. Alright. That one's all done. So people don't ever do this with their slimes, which I'm gonna see why. So they just, this is satisfying. I don't know what's the point of a smoothie, slime smoothie. I think it's just to mix them all, but usually when you do a slime smoothie, you have like jiggly slimes, or jiggly slime right here. It's really sticky, so it's not really jiggly, it's just sticky. Jiggly slime, like a fluffy slime, a crunchy slime, a clear slime, stuff like that, but we don't have that, so just doing all the slimes I got. And I could add, might be able to add some stuff. Alright. So that. Next we're gonna add in, our clear slime, which I don't really know where the slime is that much. Which is good. There's like crusties on the side. Okay. It's just, I mean, not a bad thing. Cause it's clear slime, it's kind of what you want. But it's quite sticky. Ben and Mario made this. Alright. Really thick. Alright. I wish there was like clear shaving cream. This could be fluffy, clear slime. So here it is. This is a mess. Yep, this is my life now. I haven't even gotten to like YouTube very much, and this is already my life. Alright, that probably is enough of it. I'm gonna clean these, don't worry. I'm not just gonna stick slime in these, even though they've been used. Alright. I think that's enough. So far, this is a really sticky slime smoothie. You can't really tell that's in there, but it's in there. It's a little thicker. This might actually help. Whoa. This is so cool. Nothing's really changed. Alright. I think we're going to add all our sticky slimes first, so now we're going to add in the fluffy slime. Here it is. So, here it is. So, yeah, this is sticky. Alright. You know it's sticky when you have warm hands and it sticks to you. That's when you know it's sticky, because usually it doesn't really stick to you that much. You can cool down your hands in ways, but I don't do those ways. I just am cheap. And stuff like that. So, does that even make sense? Oh, my hands. Alright, nothing has happened very much again. It's just really sticky, and because those are pretty much the same colors. So, this is our slime smoothie so far. It's a little bit thicker. We're gonna play with it at the end, like with it. So this is maybe my biggest slime probably ever. It's already quite big. Alright. My hands are still sticky. Okay, we're gonna move on to our thick slimes later. Alright. Now we have this purple, now we have Massacre. I haven't been telling you what I'm putting in, so now we're putting on Massacre. The weird one. How do you make a slime smoothie look good? Like a slime smoothie? Like, can you see the other color in the video? Can you see it? I'm not sure. That's nice. That's nice. All right. Now we're going to add in Snowball, which I don't know how this is gonna work. There's a lot of sticky slimes in there right now. We're mixing with the thick slime, so let's see how this works out. And this is like really sad, but at the same time really fun, because now I only have technically three slimes, and then I'm gonna have two slimes and then one giant slime. So, yep, no going back now. It's like putting in clay, because it's like so thick. Mix. if you guys can see this very well. Oh, it's so thick. Oh my gosh. This is so weird. Like, I've never felt this kind of consistency before. Like, it's half thick and half not. Like, it feels like it's dried out, but it's not at the same time. So, yeah, this is my slime so far. Nothing much has changed, really. Just gotten bigger. Like, it's not a weird color. It doesn't have any beads or anything like that. I might find beads put in it. But, yeah. I had two blue, big slime, big-ish slime. Alright, that's looking good-ish, right? I don't know. Ah! Oops. It's looking pretty good. Alright, last one. Toffee. Let's go toffee. Alright, my last slime. So technically right now I have two slimes. So I'm gonna have one big one, which is gonna be super cool. Alright, so I'm gonna make this like I'm, like, you know, in the video. Where you add the clay in, would you like that? It's like less sticky now, that's good. Just a big, like, smells like nail polish. It's really, it's gotten kind of quite heavy actually. Alright. Eh, this is my big salon, everybody. So if you guys, yeah, hear the rustling and stuff, that is Reese. Just to let you know. So here is our slime, everybody. Thought I would need this more, but I didn't. I kind of just used my hands. That's cool, right? Am I cool now? I made a slime smoothie. Yeah, it definitely smells like nail polish. It's really big. So now I just got a big slime. One big slime. Honestly, I might do a giveaway, but not. Because we don't, but we don't have very many subscribers, so I'm gonna wait a while. A little while. Maybe when the time comes, I'll make an even bigger slime smoothie. With different color slimes. I just cracked my knuckles. That's right. So, ow, my face. So yeah, here's my slime. I know I said that a lot, but. Let me see if I have stuff I can put in this. Alright, so I did find some beads. So we're gonna add these into our slime smoothie. So I added one in. Oh, that's so satisfying. But it's not like beads that you put on like and stuff like that. Is that like beads? Do you put beads on clothes anymore? I don't have to put beads on my clothes. When I was like little, like three. How do I remember that kind of stuff? Alright, so I just put them in this container. Because why not? Kind of thing. Oh yeah, this is fun. Like they're in there and they're not too, like. It's okay, kind of feeling like I'm okay if this is one of my slimes. Okay. All right, let's make a little hole. Make a little hole and put it in. So there's our hole. Let me see if you guys can see this up close and personal.
So here's your new view. Maybe I can see there's some beads in there. So the box is caving in. So my first crunchy slime. Like, you can't see the beads too well, but you can at the same time. Like, you see all those? They'd be kind of hard to pick out, I think. But they're not, like, the soft foam beads. They're, like, hard beads. This is what they look like. Alright, so thank you for watching this video, guys. Me mixing all my slimes together and adding beads and that stove. Please subscribe. They come out so easily, that's so funny. Please subscribe, like this video, and if we can get me to 50. Yes, 50. Whole subscribers before the time I move, before the time we move, then, guess what? Then, I will do a giveaway. It might be of this slime, I don't know. So please subscribe to get this and maybe something other, or maybe this or anything else. Make sure we get 50 subscribers. I love you guys. Goodbye.